may have forced him into retirement, but it hasn't stopped Ricky Grace from taking basketball to new heights. About a year ago, the 38-year-old Texan set up Role Models WA. His aim, to take sport to remote communities in the hope of improving school attendance, children's health and self-confidence.
Basketball is a team sport, okay? So the more you help your teammates, the better your team gets.
Illaluna, Mullen and Balgo are near the WA Northern Territory border. This is Ricky's fourth visit in 12 months.
I'm just trying to do my little part by bringing other role models that have come out from similar situations and letting these kids know that they can achieve whatever they want to achieve as well.
It's amazing just coming out here and just playing with the kids and everything. It's just a real experience.
Very emotional. Especially when they're all enjoying themselves.
Illaluna has a population of only 200, 75 children enrolled at the school. And when the role models turn up, so do they.
When they hear about Ricky, they come really early sometime before breakfast.
I like going to school because I learn at school.
10-year-old Shanae McKay hopes to become a basketball player.
It's fun and it's a good sport.
Dennis Sambo Jr. is also a determined student and sportsman with a definite goal.
Play football.
They've got the ability, it's just they need the motivation to move beyond the community and then come back.
Mullen is half the size of Billaluna, but the children have the same dreams.
Good kick, go. I'm
going to be a football player.
Basketball player.
The program is also about sharing cultures. This is the magnificent Lake Gregory, 15 k's from Mullen on a dusty dirt track, a special place for the Wurundjeri people.
They're called Falling Star.
In Balgo, it's that special understanding that's helped Ricky connect to the community.
He made some promises to come back to encourage young people, and unusually for people that visit here, he kept all the promises.
And by recruiting locals, the benefits of the Role Models program continue even after Ricky and his team have gone.
He's a role model to our kids, and maybe one day in the future, maybe they might be a role model to their kids.
It's a very humbling experience to be able to come out and make a positive impact on these communities.
Shooting hoops with the Federal Education Minister this morning, and even though some are better than others, these students know playing sport can be as beneficial as reading a book. The federal government today announcing 13 new sporting academies for Indigenous high school students across the country.
Work with schools and education authorities and sporting bodies to ensure that young Indigenous people develop a love of learning through their enthusiasm for sport.
Of the 13 academies, three are based in WA, including the Clontarf Aboriginal College girls basketball team.
Their main three words are, what about the girls? You know, four words, what about the girls? And so now I can say, look, you know, you guys see it, it's all about you.
Nearly 2,000 students are expected to participate in the Sporting Chance program over the next 2 years, with football, netball and basketball teaching them a wide range of skills.
Healthy lifestyles, career planning, time management, life skills, as well as developing their self-esteem and self-confidence.
It's great to see that a lot of the girls are sticking around to graduate in year 12. A lot of them have gone on to uni as well.
The program will deliver 20 academies by 2009. Eleanor Kane, 10 News.